Hey guys, Zulkarnis here, and welcome back to Let's Play Hell on Earth with Complex 2. And last time, we got lost multiple times, to be honest. And now we are in Edge Zone. Sacrificial Grounds. Let me just make one thing clear right now. I'm gonna turn the music off if... Oh shit, it's a revenant. Like I said, if these sounds, well, quote unquote, scary sounds, annoy me, I'm gonna turn the music off. Okay, whatever I need to do, what I need to do here is, I need to take that revenant out now. Failed. Failed again. There, a well-placed shot is what I needed. Now that that's done, I should probably reload my dread shotgun and keep the pain slayer out. So this is a secret, is it? Awesome. I hate it when Doom tries to be scary in a mega world that's not meant to be scary. Like, who in their right minds would call brutal Doom, of all things, scary? I hear some... I hear some military sounds. But I have no idea what that is. It's so nice these imps don't activate right away. Unlike these guys. Oh shit. Wrong weapon. Now to kill this archfire. I need a different strategy here. And then there's the cadaver. I know, I need a better weapon. That's what I need. That was not meant to happen. Okay, maybe the rocket launcher. Screw it. BFG time. I wasted a lot of shots there, but it was probably worth it. Now this, I will admit, is creepy. I wish they used this texture in the original Doom. It wouldn't have taken much. When did I switch to the super shotgun? Whatever. I need my trusty pain slayer again. Let's save. I knew there was a cadaver around here somewhere. Damn you. I like the sky. I'll say it before and I'll say it again. I like the sky. Now I'm lost. Oh, here's the door. These ashes are actually annoying, however. Not a big fan. Damn it, I lost my soul sphere. This always happens. Aren't you a famine? Yeah. Famine. There we go. Red armor. I need that. I need red armor. I did not mean to pick up that medkit, but where did you come from? Oh, I get it. There must be a second famine around here. It resurrects. In that case, why don't we devastate it? There. Not getting up now, are we? Nah, I'm not that cheap. I want to be that cheap, but I'm not. Well now, I may not be cheap, but this map sure is. Whoops. Now I'm going to circle around and kill these guys. Yeah, rocket launcher, not the best idea. Instead, I have an even better idea. I know those guys are around this corner. So, mine time. Peekaboo. Not you again. Really low on health now. I'll save that red armor for later. Why? Odd. I could have sworn I sunk into the ground the last time. I want to pick that up when I have full health. That guy is still alive. Neat. I wonder. Oh, you are the one who will. You are the one who was shouting. There. You know what? I want to check something out. Now is a good time to pick this up. I want to know. Tortured man in 31. Finally, that guy shut his damn mouth. This map is really trying hard to be edgy, isn't it? I mean, come on. I get it that you want to... Well, I get this sympathy. Want to make a horror game in Doom. And I'm not saying that's a bad thing. Hell, I'd actually like to see a horror-themed map. But when it's done in something that's definitely not horror-themed, like Brutal Doom... I mean, what the hell? And if you ask me, I'd say Doom is all about not making any sense. It's supposed to be really fun and funny at the same time. The main drawback, well, my main problem with horror themed maps in non-horror themed mods or WADs, whatever you want to call it, is the fact that you're not replacing the original bestiary. So what you end up is with pathetically weak enemies against a pathetically overpowered marine while it's trying really hard to scare you. But the jump scare cackles are something entirely different. At least there's an element of fear when I'm playing with Complex Doom, because I don't know why a devious monster is gonna come up next. It's all random. Huh. Do I have any? Yes. I do. That thing will cause problems. What are you now? Tortured men in 21. I want to see all the tortured marines though. Maybe I'll use a summon code. I'll do that later. Now this is another creepy thing. But it doesn't fit with the actual bestiary here. That's at least my take on it. I wonder what this texture even is. Okay, it hurts. I'm guessing those things are gonna open up. Oh. So it's a catacomb-ish location. I thought it was a monster closet, to be honest. Well, it's a ceiling that leads nowhere. I need to take out that arachnotron. And for that I have my rocket. I want to save both my Demtech charges and my plasma for the BFG and the demonic BFG respectively. Wait. No, I said the order in reverse, but you get what I mean. Okay, more of this liquid. Like I said, this map is really trying hard to be edgy. A new shotgun. You need to die. Oh shit. What, those aren't teleports? Those are lights. I will admit, that's kinda cool. I really don't want to lose this armor. This segment actually reminds me of the hell levels of original Doom. You know what, now may be a good time to check out all the torture marines. Tortured marines. Summon. Torture. Marine. 20. There is no 20. 21. Okay, you're a tortured marine 21. Let's try a tortured marine 22. Can't read this guy. Tortured Marine 23, it's this guy. What about 24? It's this guy. 25? There's no 25. Now where was I? Oh yeah, the arachnotron. I'll try and jump over there and see what. Okay, nothing interesting here. Except that shotgunner who's going to get a bullet in his head. No choice. Better keep moving. What's up here? Wow, your aim is horrible. Your aim definitely sucks. Okay, I think, yeah, I figured I was down here. You just pop out of nowhere. You. It's your fault I lost so much health. You'll pay for that. But the health is not what I'm worried about, to be honest. I'm actually worried about the armor. I need some armor bonai. Fast. Okay. Now that I'm over here. And now the blood hurts. Fantastic. I don't think there's anything to be found that way. So let me just circle around back. Oh yeah, I forgot to press that switch. It lowers the key. Hopefully it didn't summon an army right on top of me. Let's see what's up here. Nothing of too much interest. Should have figured. So you're up here, are you? Let's make this an unfair fight. I'll sit in my cover over here and kill you with rockets. Whoops. Tossed a rocket there. That was close. Again. Yeah, my cat was, well, my cat is still here. Also, the music selection is really stupid for this map anyway. There are still a few revenants to be killed. Splash damage for the win. Ouch! That's what I get for being cheap, I guess. But regardless, now that I've lost all my armor, I think I can go up now. Because obviously I've killed everything, right? Nope! How are you? Oh shit! There's an Archvile. Is CL run through? It is now. Let's try this again. not going to be an idiot about it this time. I can still hear the Hell Knights. This is taking a while. Let's circle around. Also, let's pick this up while we're at it. Oh, wait. I forgot about the Archwell over there. In that case, there's only one thing to do. That was misshot. I need to aim this properly and open fire. Now, did that kill everything? Could be. I don't hear anything else. Let's check it out. Yep, that one shot killed everything. I could have saved so much rockets now that I think about it. Yep, definitely could have saved a lot of rockets. Well, I'm lucky I got the armor, but no, I don't want that armor. It will override my red armor. Now where to? I have the yellow key. So where do I need to go from here? Let's at least start heading back. This. I don't think I've come here before. Megasphere. Give me the Megasphere. Which was the exit again? Yeah, here. You bastards. You took out my red armor. The one I was trying so hard to save. Not even one of you will leave. Damn it, where do these lost souls keep coming from? I need help now. And I was looking like a badass too. At least I think I was looking like a badass. Was I looking like a badass? Or was I looking stupid? Eh, who cares at this point. And no, I'm not going all the way back for armor. Wrong direction again. Which way was it? Yeah. Let's finish you off, shall we? this looks interesting to say the least. Okay, killed our immediate threats. Something tells me this place is going to come back and bite me in the back later. Shut up. Oh shit! Those guys were a red herring, weren't they? Let's kill the Archwell first. Warriors over here. Any Archwell this way? No. But that's a Mancubus. Yeah. Great shotgun, not the best Mancubus slaying weapon. This is. Isn't this sound file from Half-Life? If I remember correctly, this was the active sound of those head crab zombies, only played in reverse. At least that's what I heard on the internet. I cannot judge the validity of it. I hear a Hell Knight prancing around here. No Hell Knight, but I found a Keko. And with the ceiling so low, and quarters this carvy. Ah. So the Hell Knight sounds are coming from that way. In that case, let me press this switch. Wait. This isn't a switch. I take it that isn't a switch either then. No, but I will take that health. That's always welcome. And I'm still saving the chalice for the final boss. Now let's see what that did. It apparently did nothing. How do I get over there? Tell me how to get over there, damn it. Wait. No, that's not it. That's not it either. What the hell did that switch even? 200 armor and 32 health. Right. Should have figured. You know what? I don't have time to deal with this. There. Satisfied? I believe there's more. No, that's all the Hell Knights for now. Okay, back to realism mode it seems. Can't catch a break, can I? As much as I like the sky, the fire is making it hard for me to see spot the aims. Thank you for giving your position away to me. Demon, perhaps on the floor. I'm more worried about this zombie man. There you are. But I noticed it too late. The first thing I'm gonna do is kill that guy. We have a Hell Knight among us. Interesting. Oh, come on! Are you really trying to bite me from down there? I'm really tempted to use it, but alright, I got a med kit. Still in realism though. And I don't need that hit scanner to put me back to where I started. Oh shit. Oh. It's just Hell Knights. False alarm. There we go. Now what does this switch do? Did not mean to fall down. Hopefully nothing bad will happen. Of course something bad usually always happens. So hoping nothing bad will happen is probably... Oh, that opened up. Not this again. Luckily, I have med kits now. I've got my health back up. Now, time to face the battle area that's been created here. I knew it. Looks like a revenant killed them, man ko bas for me. Wait, how did you get down there? I somehow managed to avoid taking a single hit from two revenants in one closet. That is what I call an achievement. These symbols, they look familiar. Of course they do. This one looks like a T-Rex. This one looks like a crack. This one looks like an Arabic letter I once learned when I was a kid. And that's about it. Let's get out of here. Another battle arena with barons. And I died because I slipped. Did that attack not kill everyone? Okay, far from it. I think I'm gonna need more than one shot of this. And now I'm gonna need the regular BFG. Okay, we got some infighting going on. Now to take care of those imps. Okay, more imps over here. Wrong weapon set. Zulk, try not to blow yourself up this time, okay? That would be nice. Boy, having the Demtech BFG really make short work of everything. I've already thought of a name for it, but I want to actually test it out against the Icon of Sin. Well, Brutal Doom's Icon of Sin, before I actually avoided that title. Now let's see, I need to press this. shit got real. That's right, in fight. That was a surprisingly easy battle. A bit tense, I will admit, but easy nonetheless. And the best part about it is, I have all this ammo left over. Let's see if I missed anything else. I just circled around back. Yeah, I'm gonna cheat this time. If I wasn't actually supposed to go there, but instead, I think I just screwed myself over. Damn it. No, I'm certain I screwed myself over. Of course, that switch does nothing. ID clip off. No, I don't think that is what I was supposed to do. Great. What now? Is there anything I'm missing? Anything at all I'm missing? There has to be something I'm missing. Oh wait. This switch. Now that I can freely move across, let me try to find another switch. Nothing there. Nothing there either. Wait. Did I push this switch? I did not. Let's get out of here before even more shit happens. Though I do like the texture choice in that arena. I will give them that. I like the design. Time to get out of here now. Screw it. Blood falls. Why does every single word have to have a blood fall remake? Your eyes can still barely believe what you have just seen. The poor man is then decided to surrender have made such brutal, gruesome fates on demonic concentration camps. May this serve as a reminder of what you are fighting against. Dude, why so serious? You just pulled off an extremely, extremely edgy map, and not the good type of edgy. The Shadow the Hedgehog type of edgy. You check your auto map and notice that you are getting close to the center of hell. Be prepared. The demons might put everything they still have to defend it. Where are we? Unknown script. I do not like the sound of that. Let's just take a stroll here. Yep, blood falls it is. Anyway guys, that's it for this video. If you like this video, be sure to leave a like, comment and or subscribe. Dislike it if you hated it. I'm Sukaresh and I'll see you next time.